I do not look for holy saints to guide me on my way, nor male and female devilkins to lead my feet astray. If these are added, I rejoice. If not, I shall not mind. So long as I have leave and choice to meet my fellow kind. For as we come and as we go, and deadly soon go we, the people, Lord, thy people are good enough for me. Thus I will honor pious men whose virtue shines so bright, though none are more amazed than I when I myself do right. And I will pity foolish men, for woe their sins have bred, though 99% of mine I brought on my own head. And am a right, or Eremite, or general averagee, the people, Lord, thy people are good enough for me. And when they bore me overmuch, I will not shake mine ears, recalling many thousand such whom I have bored to tears. And when they labor to impress, I will not doubt nor scoff, since I myself have done no less and sometimes pulled it off. Yea, as we are, and we are not, and we pretend to be, the people, Lord, thy people are good enough for me. And when they do me random wrong, as oftentimes hath been, I will not cherish hate too long, my hands are none too clean. And when they do me a random good, I will not feign surprise, no more than those whom I have cheered with the wayside courtesies. But as we give and as we take, whate'er our takings be, the people, Lord, thy people are good enough for me. But when I meet with frantic folk who sinfully declare there is no pardon for their sin, the same I will not spare, till I have proved that heaven and hell, which in our hearts we have, show nothing irredeemable on either side of the grave. For as we live and as we die, if utter death there be, the people, Lord, thy people are good enough for me. Deliver me from every pride, the middle, high, and low, that bars me from a brother's side, whatever pride he show. And purge me from all heresy of thought and deed and pen, that bid me judge him otherwise than I am judged. Amen. That I may sing of crowd or king or road-born company, that I may labor in my day, vocation and degree, to prove the same by deed and name, and hold unshakenly, where'er I go, whate'er I know, whoe'er my neighbor be. This single faith in life and death and to eternity. The people, Lord, thy people are good enough for me. Yes, this single faith in life and death and to eternity. The people, Lord, thy people are good enough for me.